Ulo.
Eyes. Mata.
Mata.
Nose. Ilong.
Ilong.
Mouth. What? Bibig.
Bibig.
Teeth.
Teeth.
Ipin.
Nipin.
Ipin.
Tongue.
Nipin.
Nipin.
It's nipin.
Ma, nipin. Dang sabi man. Nipin. What is ear? Tenga.
Tenga.
Tenga. What? Tenga.
Tenga.
What is hands? Kamay.
Kamay.
What is leg?
Pa.
Paa.
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 Okay. You got it? What is here?
What?
Buhok.
Buhok.
Yeah. Okay.
Mommy, daddy.
Count also.
Okay, again we count the 1 2 3 in Tagalog.
Okay.
What is this? 1 in Tagalog?
Tatlo.
Again, from the start. Isa.
Isa.
Isa. Dalawa. Tatlo. Lima.
Apat.
Apat. Lima.
What? Six.
Anim. Anim.
Seven. Pito.
Pito.
Eight. Walo.
Walo.
Nine.
Sam.
Ten.
Sampo.
Very good. You remember this all, okay? Are you Filipino or Nepali?
Nepali.
You're not Filipino?
No,
okay, tell me what is your name. I will know you. You are Nepali or Nepali.
What the full name or small name?
Yeah, full name, full name. What is your full name?
Gabriel Lama Tamang.
You are half Filipino, half Nepali. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, how old are you?
4 years old.
4 years old?
Yeah.
Okay, very good.
You want to become Miss Nepal or Miss Philippines?
Nepal.
Huh?
Nepal.
Oh, Nepal.
Yeah.
Oh, choose mommy, daddy.
Mommy and daddy.
Both? Only one.
No, I am the ball.
Very talented. Galing-galing si Jelia.
Daddy, daddy.
What? What is your hair in Tagalog?
Buhok.
What is the head?
The ulo.
Ulo?
Mm-hmm.
What is your eyes? In Tagalog.
What?
What do you call?
Mata.
No, very good. You remember already. How many legs you have?
Two.
How you say in Tagalog two legs? You call
dalawa.
Dalawang.
Dalawa.
Dalawang. You follow daddy. Dalawang.
Dalawang.
Paa.
Paa.
I thought dalawang feet.
Follow, okay?
Okay.
Apo.
Apo.
Ako. Ako. Ako is me.
Okay. Ako.
Ako si. Ako si. You follow daddy. Ako si.
Ako si.
Jira.
Jira.
Burial.
Burial.
Lama.
Lama.
Tamang.
Tamang.
Oh. Half Nepali, half Philippines. Sabi mo. Half Nepali, half Philippines.
Yeah.
We have to speak Nepali.
Come here, I'll teach you how to speak Nepali.
After
you. 1, 2, 3, okay?
Okay.
What is one?
Ik.
Yeah.
That's Hindi.
Yeah, ik.
Ik.
Say, follow daddy only.
Isa.
One is? No, that is Tagalog.
One.
That
is? Is Isa?
Yeah, that is Tagalog. Now Nepali, okay?
Okay.
One is ik. Do is
do.
Dui.
No, do.
Not do, dui.
Di.
Three is look.
Tin.
Tin. See, mommy knows how to count. Four is char.
Char.
Five is punch. Punch.
Pang eh?
Punch.
Punch.
You say punch. You said you want to learn. You don't speak.
Daddy,
how you learn? What?
Only listen to Ate.
You listen to Ate only?
Yeah.
What you want to listen to Ate?
I only listen to Ate.
What?
When she said.
That's Arabic. Ate is saying Arabic.
When she lay down, I lay down with her.
But you say, you know how to say Namaste, right? In Nepal, you did, right? With Lola.
With not
Ate. Oh, how you did that? Namaste. Yeah, I know that. You show me.
No.
You're not Nepali. You're Filipina.
Otherwise, nobody call you Nepali. You do like this. Namaste.
No.
Properly. Properly, na. JB. Otherwise, mommy will say that you are not Nepali. You do like this.
No, JB is a Filipina.
You do like this properly. Properly, look, daddy, look, look here. Daddy teach you how to do it. Follow that, daddy teach you only. Do like this. Properly, look this side. Look to mommy. Hand properly like this. Yeah, like this. You wait, this side. Like this. Namaste, like that. Namaste, you say?
Namaste.
But you don't move this hand. Do like this only. Properly again. Faster.
Namaste.
Why again moving? Not good.
Daddy.
So it's mommy, daddy looking. Look, look, do like this. Say namaste.
Namaste.
Where is your hand? You see, daddy didn't move hand.
Did.
What? Don't move your hand. Look, do it.
Namaste.
Not like this. Yeah. Straight like this. No, you're not Nepali, na. You're not Nepali. You are. I don't know. You're scared. You're scared for what?
Shy.
You are shy for what? You said you are Nepali, but you are shy? It means you are not Nepali now.